I'm back home for Thanksgiving, and me and my family are about to make our Thanksgiving meal. So let's head to the kitchen and get cooking. All right, I'm joined here with my little sister, Hannah. She's working on the mashed potatoes. Hannah, what's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
The food.
And what's your favorite food?
Mashed potatoes and gravy.
Oh, perfect. So we're right here making mashed potatoes. What's one thing you're thankful for?
Mashed potatoes and gravy.
All right, let's get going on those mashed potatoes. All right, so I'm joined with my brother, Michael Williams, and we're cooking up some vegetables right here. Michael, what is your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
I'd say the environment for sure, just spending time with family and friends and eating a lot of good food.
Speaking of food, do you have a favorite food to eat at Thanksgiving?
For me, it'd probably be mashed potatoes and gravy or stuffing. Those two always fill me up, so.
What's something you're thankful for?
Family and friends. Just appreciate everything they've done for you the past year, and yeah, it's a good time to remember them.
Absolutely. All right, now I'm joined by my father here, and he's out here cooking the main course. We got some steaks going. A little bit of a untraditional main course, but you know, can't complain with some steaks, good steaks.
Normally we go to Mom Williams' house for a turkey dinner Thanksgiving, but about 4 years ago, Ma Williams moved into a retirement home, so we decided to go to a very famous steakhouse in Peoria. So ever since, we've been having steak for Thanksgiving.
No turkey here.
Of course, the other good part about Thanksgiving is being with family. So this Thanksgiving, we have all four kids home.
Unless we count Percy.
Including Percy. Mara is actually away in New York City this weekend. She's attending the Macy's Street Parade. So she's having a good Thanksgiving also.
Leaving us to put something together, but I think we're doing just fine so far. All right, so after we avoided a few crises, especially the gravy crisis, and we got our mashed potatoes figured out, finally got all our food here, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off so I can spend some time with my family, and we're all really hungry. What's your favorite Thanksgiving tradition? What's something you're thankful for? All right, Matt Williams, signing off. We'll see you next time. All right. Percy, no!
I told you he could hold on to you.